Hello, my name is Sandy Jerome, and I am the co-founder of Somi's Kitchen. We're the only gluten-free brand in the south of India. We produce gluten-free chapatis and puris that are ready to eat. We also do pickled masalas, the brinjal and carrot that we sell here. We do two non-veg. Our chapatis are amazing because they have a shelf life of 6 months without any preservatives. They can be stored at room temperature, so not refrigerated, and 6 months. So we are a gluten-free facility, so we don't. There's no cross-contamination whatsoever. And 50% of our profits, my husband and I founded this company with charity in mind. So 50% of our profits go to a charity based in Bangalore called Reaching Hand. They take care of destitute children. They take children off the streets and give them education and a home to live in.
Hi, we're happy to be a part of this millet fair today. And we are from Akshaya Patra Foundation, and we support the millet project because we've also recently introduced millet in the midday meal program, where we made different kind of recipes using millet and gave it to school children, government school children in Bangalore. And we saw that the 700 students whom we had used or made recipes out of millets, they had significant growth and a lot of health benefits using millets. So we appeal and we want government support in introducing millets in the midday meal program. And we are happy to be a part of this exhibition.
Implementing the government's midday meal program, feeding 18 lakh children across 12 states in India every day. Till March 2009, we would have fed 3 billion meals across India. And our aim is to see that children get nutritious.
Other than the organic certifications, we also do the textile certifications. It includes organic as well as recycled products, and which is an globally acclaimed standards, GOTS, OCS, GRS, RCS. And we have got our main office in India, but we have got our other representatives all over the world. We have got our representatives in USA, Bangladesh, Nepal, China. So we have spread globally. And although we are working from India, but our approach is all over the globe. So yes. And how, as far as you said about this fair, all the fairs are for the clients to get an acknowledgement of all the certification bodies. Other than OneCert, there are a whole lot of certification bodies. But these fairs helps us get in touch with our clients and explain to them what is the difference between other certification bodies and us.
From Slurp Farm, so we make kid food products from the age group of 6 months to 10 years. What we've tried to do, as you can see, we've tried to cover all the snack time as well as the breakfast products which your children are having, which might otherwise be healthy. So how this concept started was, it started by two mothers. So they felt that their children needed some sort of snack item or a healthier breakfast item when they are growing up, which can help them grow up to be better and also which will have less sugar. So how it started, also because millets is something which our grandmothers used to give all the children, because the millets have more nutrients. So it has, like ragi has 10 times more calcium, or like foxtail millet has 3 times more protein than the other whole wheat and rice.
I am Srinivasan. I work with Safe Harvest. We at Safe Harvest work with small and marginal farmers across 11 states in India. We partner with farmer producer organizations. We don't work with any aggregators. By default, all our farmers do pesticide-free cultivation. They don't use any pesticides. They hold a stake in our company also. So profit, what we get is reflected back to the farmer producer organizations. There are doubts when people go for organic, we have to compromise on taste and all, but that is not happening. From the customers, what we see, our rice is a runaway hit. We do pesticide-free rice. They like this rice better than conventional rice.
We are a health-based cafe with a difference in Sakar Nagar. Sakar Nagar near Yabbal. What we do is we give it modern touch to the ancient recipes like millets. So we have like millet as well as other healthy products. We do close to like 35 products with millets, including like ragi milkshake, sandwiches with millet bread, millet pizza, millet malt, and other things. What we are different from others is we try to make it more appealing to the current generation. At the same time, the acceptability is acceptability to the current generation.
Good afternoon, Bangalore. I'm Manish from Happy Milk. We have our own dairy farm in Tumkur, about 100 kilometers from Bangalore. The idea of Happy Milk started when we realized that the comedy or the joke that is happening with milk, because milk is a natural product and it's a natural health drink actually. And dairies are just collecting milk from farmers and then bringing it to a processing plant, and then they are removing all the fat, then they are adding some powder to it and all that. So they started playing around with the natural chemistry of a natural drink like milk, which actually is not healthy at all. If you consume milk that has been processed so much, I don't think it's going to give any health benefits to you. So from there, the idea of Happy Milk started, and we wanted to give fresh milk to at least Bangalore. So we had this dairy farm of ours since a decade now, and we were just consuming the milk for our own consumption. So then about 3 years or 4 years back, we came up with this concept of why can't we provide farm fresh milk to Bangalore, where the milk is free of any kind of antibiotics, hormones, pesticides, neutralizers, I don't know, detergents, what and all they add to milk. I've heard that people add neutralizers and turn curd back into milk and all that. So all this kind of adulteration was happening in the milk dairy industry. And that's the reason Happy Milk was born.
Hi everyone, my name is Bhavna Gurijala. I'm one of the co-founders who has started this whole organization called Earthizen. Earthizen is our brand where you can find all things that are organic and eco-friendly, and we take pride that it is a platform for farmers, artists, artisans and ecopreneurs. So we want to bring them to the forefront so that consumers can directly see the product and get it from them. So some of the products that we are working with, one is say like the moringa powder, for example, is one of the farm producers that we have. It is a superfood, and we have a lot of millets also. So we have things like this, which is our millet, which we have packed in cloth. So as you can see, we care about our planet as well. So we are doing completely eco-friendly packaging, and we go out of the way to make sure that we're completely holistic. Also, we have artisans who have weaved these beautiful bags, these baskets that you can see here. These are weaved by artisans themselves, and they are making the sale happen in our stall as Earthizen is providing them that platform. And this is a ragi malt product, one of the products by Veda Farms, which is also a collective of farmers who come together and sell their products in this brand. We have some bamboo toothbrushes and straws and a cleaner. And what these do is they replace the plastic out there. Every plastic straw that we have has been on this planet and will continue to be so for more than 200 years, which is greater than two generations according to today's lifetime. So using these kind of products, which are completely biodegradable, can really help us provide the next generation a better lifestyle. And finally, there is also a product that we have. It is a naturally dyed cotton khadi dress. So these kind of clothes are dried using peels like pomegranate peel, haritaki, certain roots that form different natural colors, and they're dyed on the khadi cloth so that our waters are safe. None of the waters are getting polluted. Even one drop of ink in a bucket of water ruins the entire bucket of fresh water. But if we use natural dyes, that water does not harm anyone. Not the marine life, and ultimately not us human beings also. So where can you find our products? We are selling on www.earthizen.com. This is one of our cards. And we have all kinds of holistic organic products. So when you say organic products, it's not just about food. It's about more than that. So everything related to, say, baby care, personal care, daily food necessities, or whether it is gifts that you want to give someone, whether it is DIY ingredients, if you want to make your own things at home, if you want to make your own toothbrush, we will give you the recipe and the DIY ingredients and you can make it yourself, you know. So save the planet from many more logistical, transportation kind of carbon also. So that is our goal. We try to go out of the way to ensure that everyone is living a holistic life. And organic means beyond food. It's about what is on us, what is inside us and outside us. We have to give back.
Fristin Organic in the private limited company in the 25 years in the ಇದು ಡೆಕ್ಕನ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರತಿ ವರ್ಷ ಮೇಳದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಮತ್ತು 80-20 ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ಕಾಫಿ ನಮ್ದು ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಇದೆ ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರತಿ ವರ್ಷನೂ ತುಂಬ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ
ಹಾಯ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರಾಜುಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ ಬಿನ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ So Inner Being is a company which believes in being natural, being nourished and being yourself at the end of the day. And what our goal is basically to simplify breakfast and snacking options and make it more healthier and to supercharge your day basically. So we have a wide range of products. We have Jowar Upma, Jowar Idli, which is traditional breakfast from South India. So we've given a twist to it. Instead of adding your rice, which has high glycemic index and it has, low protein comparatively, we wanted to add jowar as a millet, and it's completely high fiber and it has high protein. Hence, it's a go-to product for everyone. Other than that, we have quinoa and millet blend, we have foxtail millet, we have ragi multi-mix. So these are our super grains and ancient grains. And what we want to do is bring these ancient grains and give it a modern twist. And hence we've developed 6 new ready-to-cook mixes where we have pizza base, we have ragi chocolate drink, we have quinoa porridge, we have millet pancakes, millet cinnamon cookie mix. So all these products are really, for the millennials today, for the youth out there, for working women, for people who do not have really the time to, time and effort to put in for their health. So here we want to, give an alternative to just supercharge your day and, be nourished naturally, basically. So all our mixes are completely gluten-free. They have plant protein. There's completely zero sugar, no added sugar, and no preservatives, and it has high fiber.
My name is Prerna. I'm the Senior Brand Manager for Pro Nature Organic Foods. About the event, if you ask me, I think the crowd is a little lesser as compared to the last year. But I'm sure they must have, thought about something new. And we have actually the quality of people we are getting and the kind of international exports inquiries we are getting is good. And if they can build on it for the next year also, it will be a good thing. For our brand, we are unique. There are a lot of brands who are doing organic certification, certified products, but we are unique in some ways, for sure. That is, primarily, we have some very unique products which nobody else is doing. Like we have our certified organic vermicelli range, which nobody else in India is doing. We have organic puffed rice that nobody else has. We have organic certified chickpeas, which nobody else is doing right now. So we have very unique products. And we, there is a myth in amongst the consumers that organic cannot be tasty. It can only be healthy. So we are trying to work on that and we are trying to beat that myth that this is not true.
This is Umesh from Pro Nature Organic. We are the two consecutive year, we are the Jaivik Award winner for the millets category and for retail branding. So this is our entire product range. So you can see we are into a full range of millets. We are the only brand having 9 varieties of millets with certified organic range.
Hi, this is Gopi Kalare. I'm on behalf of Swiss Pack. We are into packaging. We are one of the leading packaging in India, and we have 70. We are exporting to more than 70 countries, and we have offices in more than 11 countries. These all are stock pouches, the non-printed one. The minimum order quantity is 500 pouches, and if you want to go for printed, it's 10,000 pouches. we are the leading packaging company in the world. Actually, nobody can beat our quality, how we do, and what are, you can see from our printing also, that each and every point we have already captured. This is all food grade plastic, so if it is bent, you can just still use it because it's food grade and it's plus 80 microns. The plastic which is bent, it is less than 30 microns. This is reusable also and recyclable also. And we even have oxo-degradable bags.
Hi, I'm Ishita. We have a bunch of mixed millet products that we have. A few of them are biscuits, okay, value-added products. We also have mixed millet biscuits and flakes, like cereal flakes. So this is corn that is mixed millet flakes, and there's no added sugar in it. So how we have made it sweet is through fruits. We have used guava and papaya powder.
So my name is Rajan, and me and my wife have started this company. Our objective is to provide whole products with nuts and seeds and whole grains to the customers. Completely natural. We don't add any preservatives, no added sugar, no refined sugar in it.
ಇದು ನಾನು ಯಶವಂತ್ ಹರ್ಬಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಜಯಪುರ, ಅದು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ವಿಜಯಪುರ, ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಕಾರಣ ಇವರು ಕರೆಸ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರು ನಮಗೆ ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಹಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ನವರು. ಕಪ್ಯಾಕು ಮತ್ತು ಇಕೋವಾ ಇವೇನು ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ, ಇವರು ರೈತರಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಹುಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಎಲ್ಲೋ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ, ಏನೇನೋ ಇದು ಯಾವುದು ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ, ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಸಿಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾರು ಏನು ತೊಗೊಳ್ತಾರೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಐಟಮ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಮಾರೋದು ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ. ಹಾಂ, ಅಂಥವರಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮಂಥವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಜನಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ.
ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಫೆಡರೇಷನ್ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ನಾವು ಸಾವಯವ ಪದಾರ್ಥಗಳನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡು ಚಕ್ಲಿ, ನಿಪ್ಪಟ್ಟು, ಕಜ್ಜಾಯ ಲಡ್ಡು, ಸಿರಿಧಾನ್ಯಗಳ ಲಡ್ಡುಗಳಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ತಯಾರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾವು. ನಮ್ಮ ಸೇಲ್ಸಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟಿಂಗ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಆಗ್ತಾಯಿದೆ.